established fire in the initial stages itself. Not a single civilian has been injured or killed in this encounter, which lasted more than 17 hours. And that is the risk we took. We took it on our chin. And one more thing I would like to tell you, Brigadier Harbir Singh, who is also injured, he was on leave at home. When he realized that in the midnight the operation has started, he cut short his leave voluntarily. He rejoined and he came back to Kashmir and went straight to the operational site. And he was leading his men from the front. So including DIG Amit Kumar,